Yo, this matchup's bullshit. We get it again, guys. This matchup is all about who's got the biggest dickus. And it isn't me on this server.
I don't know what you mean, but...
We just whip it out. Biggest dickus check. We whip it out. And we fight right away. And whoever wins has the biggest dickus. And the other person doesn't. And then you get to experience the bigger dickus for another 25 minutes before you go to the next game. Really good time. That's League. Great.
I don't know what's happening.
Guys, tell me that wasn't the best summary of playing top lane in the history of League of Legends. Server is a fucking joke, I swear to God. I did not mean to do that, obviously. Dude, save me. Are you serious? Yikes. He heals off of towers. Explain that to me. It's okay, guys. He bought a Bramble, which means he can turbo shove faster than any champ in the game. I have a bounty, so I have to be like super careful too. These guys must just be learning this pick so that they can counter me. Sick, dude. Every time I face Rengar, it's a hard counter and he gets some bullshit lead off of nonsense. Actually, the most infuriating run, just over and over fucking Rengar top. Look at it. I do no damage to it. I have to like assume. Bruh, you've got to be joking me. Amazing, incredible RNG. Incredible RNG. Absolutely incredible. Three man dove under my tower to watch my Echo int again. And my bot lane loses 2v1. Incredible. I trade one for one on a three man dive. Look at this! It's incredible. The guy literally gets three kills off of team level one on a counter matchup. Don't even get to figure anything out on the lane. This would be nerfed if more people knew how to play it, literally. This would just be major nerfed. Guy has no ults, so he can't really group. Basically, got two fucking items already. Oh boy. Rengar initiated the pump and dump scheme. Thank you, Silas. Sword God 13 is a Fjordvid. Yeah, does it cover what happens if he gets three kills level one? Because that's the condition that we were dealt here. He got three kills level one and we were behind on XP because we had to clean up a Kane at the beginning. Wow. Get the fuck off me, dude.
Thank you.
We hitting bangers here. We just ended, yeah. Well, I think we recovered. I like the Rengar was healing off of my tower. Very impressive gameplay. So as long as you survive the bullshit lane, you outscale him. I mean, it definitely feels like his value out of lane is he's just an ult bot. He's an ult bot and he's easily caught, for sure. He's easily caught. He has to ult away, kind of like Sion.
But he's a lot more exploitable.
But his early lane phase is something of nightmares, for sure. His early lane is some bullshit. His early lane is nightmare fuel. Straight up. If he knows what he's doing, it's awful. Easy to fuck up, feels like. Top is really hard, and it seems like the Korean mindset, like, no one wants to play this. I mean, to be honest, it's kind of like NA. Gotta stop fucking around and hit my farm. They're putting hard shoving. Yes. Let's get out of here before I get echoed on. A slow push from here. No! Fuck you, man. God, how long does it take you to fucking clear? Oh, frustrating. It's always Nice fighting uphill versus two fucking opponents. At least he's getting the kills, I guess. So annoying. These guys pick last. They try to counterpick. They seem to get blue side every fucking game. Guy's running it down. Support gap. Guy was running it. I had to push because I knew that Hecarim was going to get that kill. I'm on vision right now. I should probably be a part of drag fight, I think. We have all alts, all sums except for cleanse and ghost. I think this is a good time to whip it out and slam it on the table. Akram stayed alive. They got a drag off of it. Yes! Thank God. Nice. I set up Heimerdinger nicely. Weird read. Oh? Coming this way. Give our Zaya a break. Okay, fun times. I must have been on a ward, right? Like, I had to be. Why would they all just run down there randomly? These guys need to stop being AFK and, like, move up. Our comp legitimately can't move anywhere, so. We have a comp problem. I was waiting for Echo stun, not Renekton stun. Wow, it gets the dash. Huh. Kind of bullshit, Jash. Stop AFK. Jesus Christ. When do we get to move, dude? It's actually insane. They just get to take the entire map. I can't push anything out. Crazy shit. Guy literally doesn't want to take any position that's like dangerous, threatening, auto attack range, nothing. He's just chilling. Chasing kills. Cool. Jesus Christ. I was so close to have my gore drinker up. Wow. Holy shit. We got three people with Baron. I mean, I'm so gimped. Please, no, please. Getting fucked over. I mean, this Hecarim's huge. There's that, but I mean, maybe he just becomes unkillable. Period. But I've been just zoned off of farm the entire game, unable to get any farm. Just zone them off of the bottom side. Try to just stay calm, even though I got totally fucked by the sequences here. That was a bad play by me. Bad force. Awkward. You gotta go for it, dude. Can't just stand there. Not bad, they're too low to Baron. Okay, they're too low to Baron. Or too low, yeah, they have to reset. Amazing. All right, well. I wish we would just set up the fucking Baron like I pinged, but whatever. This guy just inted so hard. Thank God. He inted that so hard. I have to like rage side lane for a bit. We have a big Xayah. We have a Braum who's healing for. We have a Giga Hecarim. These fights are just going back and forth, back and forth. All right, Hecarim's 18 and has a fit. He's going to have a fourth item now, which makes him the final boss. Nice. Clever little split maneuver. Get the Baron. Get the Baron. Get the Baron, please. Secure the wind cons. Ooh, he outplayed the fuck out of him. Yeah. Nice. Push all the way to tower now. I'm 4 items. Pylos is 5 items, but I'm 4 items. I could probably win a duel against him, even though he's going to hurt a lot. Guy's tilted as fuck. GG. Much better start this time. That game went on for a long time. A frustratingly difficult game.
That was tough. Redacted's tough. Also, I got killed.
I don't know how I fell so far behind. I was winning top. I'm always weak-sided, it feels like. I'm always on red side, I'm always weak-sided. It's been the whole day of just playing red side and being weak-sided.
It is.
I think our level one's better. Interesting. Clearly, we're not getting a remake.
TDP. Negator, Ionia의 목소리입니다. Tonga Hyukshin, Kung Junan and Goshin. Akdang will touch you with her, Sashin Yakdani.
Aguri, Tanga, Sira.
Lafrian Ondi. Uzi Him.
So funny to me. It's so funny to me that NASA's top is like, or I mean, NASA's jungle ganks are working. I mean, I tanked that as well as I could, to be honest. There's no better way to tank it. I tanked every tower shot that I possibly could.
TDP, 우리의 의지는 확고합니다.
적을 처치했습니다. 적을 처치했습니다.
평화가 함께하시길. 누구의 길, 그 사이로 전진하겠습니다. 집중하세요. 된 마음과 정신으로.
Gotta push quick. I absorbed the Malk or the Nasus gank.
적을 처치했습니다. 적을 처치.
평화가 함께하시길. 아이오니아가 변한다. 저 역시 따르겠습니다.
아군이 당했습니다. 확산중입니다.
이제 우리의 용기를 보여줄
때가 되었습니다.
사 엘레사 티리브. 흔들리지 말아요. 내가 곧 아이오니아의 목소리입니다. 가엔나 키리비. 집중하세요.
아군이 강했습니다.
게으른다. 내 소중은 없습니다.
저 더블킬.
라스리안 온디. 흔들리지 말아요. 해답은 내년 있습니다.
We should siege here.
흔들리지 말아요.
빙.
집중하세요. 사 엘레사 티리비.
아군이 당했습니다.
아이오니아가 변한
더블 킬.
평화가 함께하시게. 라스리안 온디, 집중하세요. 흔들리지 말아요. 우린 반드시 결정을 내립니다. 집중하세요. 평화가 함께하시게. 악당을 처치하기 위해 자신이 악당이 되죠. 흔들리지 말아요. 가엔나 키리비. 평화가 함께하시고. 평화가 함께하시기. 집중하세요. 흔들리지 말아요. 의지의 힘과 평화가 함께하시게.
포탑을 파괴했습니다.
무슨 일이든 평화가 최우선입니다. 라스리안 온디. 정찰기 배치.
공평하게
흔들리지 마라.
함께 하시게. 다들 집중하세요. 평화가 함께하시길. 사 엘라사 가엔나 히리디 집중하세요.
He doesn't want it.
변화를 두려워해선 안 돼요. 집중하세요. 전통과 혁신 공존하는 것이. 라스리안 어운 사 엘라사 히리
Wow. Nice. They made a big win, but they just couldn't let it go.
Why is the vein like not here though? shoot it. The fuck? I gotta hold top. We got drag, whatever. Played that fight bad. I was confused. I didn't catch that Vayne was gone. Oh yeah, we didn't even get drag. Man, fuck this Vayne, dude. He would. Just randomly run off by himself while we're prepping drag together. Kid doesn't realize we don't need him as a fucking split pusher right now. Oh my god, he's basing right now. Good win, whatever. But you want to go drag? All right, fine. Fuck Silas, dude. We got a huge wave crashing mid. Silas can't drag. Nice, he's hinting it. It was a good play until he did that. Cool. Looking like GG with that death. Nice. After a rough first promo, the second one went a lot better. And the study paid off for Karma Top. The study paid off.